Hello? Hello? Do you know about carp scales? The priceless scales of the divine treasure carp. Bring them to me, and I'll reward you handsomely. A well-bred man you are. Please, bring more scales soon. Did you bring me any scales? If you have any, I'll reward you there. If you ever happen across another part like mine, ignore any requests he makes of you. He's the shame of our clan. He's a treasonous villain who attempted to kill the great cop for his own benefit. Most of my scales have returned, and I owe it all to you. Finally, the time has come for him to pay the price for his crime. But scales are priceless. It's almost as if I'm priceless too. You there, you've done a remarkable job thus far. I feel that I can rely on you. Will you listen to my tale? Or rather, my secret?
Sure.
Oh, wonderful. Truly remarkable. Now, the secret I mentioned. I'd like you to present this bait to the great carp. Don't let anyone see if you can help it. Be as stealthy as possible. Do that, and I'll bestow upon you the palace's secret treasure. Hello again. Take care with that bait. Quietly. Very, very quietly.
Did you bring me any scales? If you have any, I'll reward you handsomely. You have the aroma of the divine realm, and you've been so kind to me. Very well. I give this to you now. Bring it to the great carp of the divine realm. Then I will finally become a carp and bestow upon you my secret treasure. You still have my bait, do you not? Bring it to the great carp. Do that. I'm waiting. Waiting. I'm used to waiting at this point. Don't forget to use the bait. I'm waiting.
Boss, me?
Give me more skills.
Master! Where are you? Master!
Master!
Thank you.
You've been through so much, Father. Though it may not be for eternity, my sister and I will always be with you. So please, Father, rest now.